Heverly returns the ball to his own 20-yard line. Quarterback for the Panthers, number 8, Sean Weaver. Weaver's pass complete to number 21, Steve Heverly. Loss on. There by number 30, Kurt Knott. Yeah. Ball at their own 26-yard line. Weaver passing complete. Defended there by number 24, Dwayne Reeder.
Stand in the middle. Tell Dwayne to stand in the middle until he sees him. Picking the side of the ball.
Kicking for the Panthers, number 13, Jeff Bowers.
Hey, we come close. We could have got that, maybe.
Fumble on the play. Recovered by the Bald Eagle Panthers.
Heller. It's 66.
Kicked off the loss on the play to number 21, Steve Heverly.
And then Heller.
Loss of 3.
Good speed got picked off.
Weaver starts complete to number 20.
He thought he was going to run into the position as the flanker came in. Went outside.
Hand off the left side, number 21, Steve Heverly. Tackled it. Handoff up the middle to Heverly. Short gain. Weaver's pass incomplete. Defended there by 24. Fourth and 4. Panthers going for it. Complete. Defended for number 82. Defended there by 47, Adam Alexander.
They didn't miss the throw. What we got, Jim? He's inside. He was out.
Hand off up the middle, number 30, Kurt Knott. Short game.
Sorry, it's still coming. No free safety.
Wait, pass complete. Tackle was made there by number 8, Sean Weaver. I didn't have a first down 10 ball right at midfield.
Offside, Jim. Warriors looking at second down and six now. Another nice run. Here's be enough for a Warrior first down. Ball at Curtin off to the right side. Takes it down to the 5 yards. Alexander up the left side. Official timeout. Yeah. 24. Dwayne Reeder on the carry off the left side. Close to our first down. Tackle was made by 56, Andy Berry. Field.
7, John DiGregorio on the tackle. Second down and goal. Ball at about the 1 foot yard line. Alexander returns the ball to his own 19-yard line. The Warriors will start first and 10. Tackle is...
Okay, make sure you tell John Burley that he's just playing on defense. There, wide open.
Adam Wade passing complete. Tender for 28, John. For the Panthers, 22 Scott Bear and 21 Steve Heverly.
Making tackles.
Taken by number 21 Steve Heverly.
Had a wall over there. No stop.
Return.
Yeah.
Hand off up the middle of Steve Heverly. Steve Heverly. Leg tackle there by 52, Nathan Harvey.
We got it. We got it.
Big hole.
The extra point. Takes it up to the 22-yard line.
What are you doing, 61? 64? Coach? He's on the outside shoulder tackle. Really good cross job.
Hand off to number 30, Kurt Knott. Tackle was made there.
second down and 12 for the Warriors. Number 30, Kurt Knott on the run. Takes the ball up to his own 30-yard line. Tackle.
Talking to them.
What's your penalty? Touchdown.
That's fortunately conduct against the Warriors. Right. Touchdown is good.
They're 33. And we need the first. the ends right in here. We got it.
Number 30, Kurt Knott off the left side. Good for a Warrior first down.
Tommy's not getting up on the line. He's still boxing. We're just giving it to him.
Number 14, Adam Way on the keeper.
Go back to your 84 and run.
Tackled by 22, Bear. Scott Bear. Up for no gain, number 30, Kurt Knott.
Just a wall again.
Kurt Knott on the pitch to the right side, but there is several flags on the play. Flipping against the back at the 41-yard line of the Panthers.
Oh, we're one man away from
this. 47, Adam Alexander off the left side. Tripped up there by number 20, Scott Bear. The punt for the Warriors, number 22, John Weaver. Goes in the end zone for touchback. Panthers will have first and 10, ball at their own 20-yard line.
He knows what to do. We have a monster.
Hand off to number 21, Steve Heverly. Tackled there by number 30, Kurt Knott. Incomplete, but there is a flag on the play. Tended for number 20, Chip McCain.
I'll give it to him.
Pass interference.
Sweet. Come on, Kurt. Dwayne did a good job, but we didn't get any help.
Pitch back to number 21, Steve Heverly. Tackled there by number 30, Kurt Knott. Steve Heverly tackled there by number 78, Matt Kaplan. The point is good. On Eagle 13.
Now, Kurt, he's been too good.
Number 47, Adam Alexander for the Warriors.
Got a bounce.
Adam Alexander returns the ball up to his own 15-yard line. There is flags on the play. Tackle was made by 22, Scott there.
Be
pass completion, number 30, Kurt Knott. Tackled there by 20.
John, you get a block.
Number 24, Dwayne Reeder on the carry. Tackled there by 68. There. Facing third down at home, too.
The linebacker. He didn't get it.
Adam Alexander on the carry. 22 back to punt for the Warriors.
Come on, Nathan. Oh.
Taken at midfield by number 21, Steve Heverly. Returns the ball to the Warriors. Tackled in the backfield, number 21, Steve Heverly. Weaver passing complete. Third down and 12 for the Panthers. Ball at the Warrior 45-yard line. Pass complete to number 13.
Wayne's not getting out there.
It's back to number 21, Steve Heverly.
Let's go Rover and send both linebackers.
Dwayne
out over there,
so
Mike can help him out.
No.
End up to 21, Steve Heverly.
Stand it over. Yeah, stand it over. Yeah. I'll try to watch the slant.
Weaver's pass knocked down by number 87, John Beezer.
Yeah, it's a fine.
Fourth down and four for the Panthers.
Banging and running.
Weaver's pass incomplete, broken up there by number 24, Dwayne Reeder. Third down and five. Flag's on the play before it gets started, though. For 82, Matt Weaver, broken up by 21, Jim Goodspeed.
Burgett, is someone in for Burgett? Is somebody in for Burgett?
Yeah. Back to punt for the Panthers, number 13, Jeff Bowers. Defenders with him off to the right side. Number 30, Kurt Knott up the middle. Short game, tackled there by number 83. Warrior timeout. Third down and five. Place pass incomplete. We're back to punt. Goes in the end zone for a touchback. Panthers will.
Yeah.
Now we got the sack.
Back for a loss by number 78, Matt Patton.
What's the line up on him for? What are we here?
For the Panthers.
I'm looking for the post. Linebacker.
Weaver's pass complete to number 13, Jeff Bauer, tackled there by 24, Dwayne Reeder.
The presentation, the most valuable player from Ben.
The most fourth down and four. Complete to number 83, Joe Moser. Good for a Panther first. Fumble on the play.
Now we got a bunch of tight ends dragging.
Yeah. Fumble on the play.
We got one time.
Time out, Panthers. And down at eight.
He's got to get out of here. Out from the post.
He's got to get out here. Weaver's pass incomplete.
Again, we remind you that we do have a trophy presentation after the game. We'll just allow the teams to shake hands and go to their respective sidelines, and then we'll get started. Making the presentation will be Mr. Gil Tuff, who is on the board of directors of Iron Temple and also the Shriners Hospital. And this year's most valuable player trophy for Bald Eagle Nittany goes to number 21, Steve Heverly. Presentation is the outstanding lineman from Montoursville, and this is the Ray Keyes Trophy, and that will be presented by Mr. Alfred Lusk, who is the assistant Raban from the Iron Temple. Receiving the Outstanding Lineman Award from Montoursville and the Ray Keyes Trophy this year is number 78, Matt Kaplan. Award is the most valuable player for Montoursville, and it is the Carl L. Metzger Trophy. To make the presentation from the Shrine Club will be Mr. David Watts, past president and chairman of the Williamsport Shrine Club. This year's most valuable player from Montoursville High School goes to number 30, Kurt Knott. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a fine round of applause for two very fine football teams.